And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding, I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, it's been a good campaign for them. They just need a win here today, and promotion is theirs, and they fully deserve it. They've played some great football.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Renan Lodi plays with Giovanni Di Lorenzo in the fullback positions. Mason Mount plays alongside Christian Eriksen in the centre of midfield. And up front, Moise Keane starts with Diogo Jota. Applying vigorous pressure. Diogo Jota. Couldn't keep it. Well, Diogo Jota is the sort of player who can perplex opponents with his skill. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him today?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders. He's got that ability to run with the ball into open space. He can pick out a pass. He can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field
today. Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Well, as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about their stellar keeper. They know that. Oh, fancy footwork. Moise Keane. Chance here. Oh, a goal! And it looks as though their promotion celebrations may have to be put on ice.
Well, it's going to be tough now. That's a bad goal to concede, you have to say.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And beating the defender. Can he get them level? Pivotal moment defensively. Moise Keane. Eriksen has found an attacking gear, but what's his approach going to be now? Crossing possibilities. Eriksen! Oh, off the outside of the post, and it's going to be a goal kick here. Dest. Aronson. Getting forward. He must finish. Defensive excellence there. Committed challenge. Farsi. He's beaten his man. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. And intercepts again. Running with the ball confidently. Crossing opportunity, and they deal with the threat this time.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Making sure it didn't get past him. And there's the delivery. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And played in. Danger averted for now. Effective challenge. Teammates available. Really vital interception here. And making headway. The referee knew that was foul. Will he finish? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
So here we are, moving close to half-time, and the visitors with work to do, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers and play with greater intensity, they can certainly turn this around.
Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Marcos Acuna. McKennie. Still a possibility.
Well, that will give them hope. They now need to keep this tempo going.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Emmanuel Jassy. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Steven Bergwijn. Emmanuel Jassy. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. This looks more than decent. It has to be a smart stop here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. Keane. Moyes Keane. Well, the supporters think it's on. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Foul play, says the referee. Options in the center. Diogo Jota. Promising sequence. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Steven Bergwijn. Gives it a go. No way through. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Well, no let up. Plenty of pressure. Eric Dyer. So a half an hour remaining. A They're showing good defensive judgment. Steven Bergwijn, well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. Well, he gave it quite the blast, but nowhere close to the goal. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Excellent defending. Well, they know they need to stop him. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Mount. Timely intervention. Brendan Aaronson. Partey. Aaronson. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Emmanuel Jassy. That's a useful cross. He knows he's got to react. Jota. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And snuffing out the danger. Steven Bergwijn. And a tidy tackle. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Still pushing for what could be a winner. But quick thinking defensively.
Well, I have to say, these fans are doing everything to drive their team forward here.
Weston McKennie. He continues his run. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Onguissa. Eriksen. Moise Keane. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important. A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Sergiño Dest. Using space on the opposite flank now. Getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Oh, great defending. Keane. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Jota. Can't miss, surely. Oh, that's really high-class goalkeeping. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Aronson. This could be the equaliser. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And the final whistle has sounded. They knew they'd have to perform a bit better than this to enhance their promotion prospects.
And I've seen them play much better than this, Derek. They just looked off the pace today.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. Ederson begins in goal. Renan Lodi plays with Giovanni Di Lorenzo in the fullback positions. Mason Mount plays alongside Christian Eriksen in the centre of midfield. And in attack, Diogo Jota plays alongside Moise Keane. Jota. Here's Lodi. He's given it straight to the opposition. Brendan Aaronson really getting stuck in. And he has options available. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Eriksen moving into the advanced position. Takes it on. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. And he's fired over the corner. Well, it wasn't the easiest header to control, but still he'll be a bit disappointed. Palinha. Well, racing away here. Chance to take the lead. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Plenty of support here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Shots up. Not giving him a moment's peace. Applying vigorous pressure. Jassy. Lucas Moura. Well, they have the ball once more. It is to be a throw-in. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Lucas Moura. And they get the ball once more. André Franck Zombo Onguissa. Diogo Jota. Moise Keane, a glorious chance. Rip and brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Brendan Aaronson. Possession given away, unfortunately. Going well. By very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill and it probably deserved the goal.
Eriksen. Jota. Can they square the game? Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top class save.
Short corner favoured. André Franck Zombo Onguissa. What an important piece of defending. Well, the pass not finding its target. Mount. Great opportunity. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Lucas. Diogo Jota. Benassa. Moise Keane. He's played it over to the near post. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. Bamford. Well, racing past his man. and the challenge halts them in their tracks. Palinha, Brendan Aaronson, Lucas with it. Opportunity here. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Marcos Acuña. Oh, he's given the ball away. Palinha, really well played pass. There to take it away. Moise Keane. And this is Diogo Jota now. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Palinha. Bamford. Well, they've given him too much space. Lucas Moura might go ahead. No way through. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
It's not a particularly good corner there. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Playing it in. Well, there's no way to escape the verdict that that was an awful corner. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Now, what can they do from here? Crossing possibilities. Promising move. Lucas! Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. Now, sending it in. Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. And smuggled behind for another corner. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. Eriksen. Fruitful-looking attack. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Jota. Opportunity. Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Care. An unforced error, you've got to say. Into the final 20 minutes. André Franck Zombo Anguissa. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And a very good challenge. Jassy. Mount. Return to Jota. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Taken short. Mount. Moyes Keane. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Not unlucky, perhaps, to be denied, but they've now got to think about defending. But into the keeper's gloves. Eccentric goalkeeping. A really intense pressure applied. And he has options available.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Palinha. Bamford. It's a neat move. Oh, great defending. This might be ideal for the counter. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Jassy. Dest. Space on the flank. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. This could square the game. And it has! Such late excitement. And no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we were treated to goals, but no winners in the end. Stuart, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was certainly entertaining. Both sides had periods of the game where they were dominant, but overall, I think a draw.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And given away. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Ederson between the posts. Nusair Mazraoui plays with Jordi Alba in the fullback positions. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Gabriel Jesus. Plenty of options. Really vital interception here. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
And now the delivery. And clearing it away. It did look on for them, but not to be. Weston McKennie. Possession given away, unfortunately. Foden. Now with Kimmich. Promising attack, this. Good efforts here. Well, it turns out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. Lucas. Patrick Bamford. And they need to get tighter here. Lucas Moura. Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
Nusair Mazraoui. Tejon Buchanan. Mazraoui. It's with Fabinho. And a fine tackle. Lucas. Bruno Fernandes has it. On attacking possibilities. Foden. Timely intervention. Kea. Lucas with it. Fabinho, it should be, and a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it! So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Lucas. Running with the ball confidently. Spot on with that tackle.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
And the threat on the counter-attack is very real. Here they come again. An alert piece of defending. Marcos Acuña. Weston McKennie.
Now with Bamford.
Now can they make something happen? Lucas Moura. Well, options at the back post here. It's still alive. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. So almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. Work to do, Stuart.
Oh, he can score here, Derek.
Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. So making the substitution now. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Might be able to set up the chance. Can he finish this? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Now, how about the short corner? Fabinho. This is Thiago Silva. Oh, great defending. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Getting forward. Emmanuel Jassy. Can he put it in? Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Lucas Moura. Just the challenge that was required. Here's how it looks for the Comets. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Ashraf Hakimi plays alongside Luke Shaw as fullbacks. Lionel Messi starts with Raheem Sterling out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Hakimi must take the lead here. Oh, a fine block. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Electing to cross into the centre. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Delivered into the area here. And I think the threat has been averted. Outdoing his opponent. Well, in every football generation, there's a player who stands above the immortals, and Lionel Messi falls in that category.
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes round the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
Federico Chiesa. Christian Eriksen now. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And does well to keep it in play. How about the cross? Pelé. High quality defending. Emmanuel Jassy. Sterling. He's got to clatter it away. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Hakimi. Federico Chiesa. Havertz. Christian Eriksen now. Chiesa. And return to Eriksen. Shaw. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Patrick Bamford. He continues his run. Can't miss, surely. Lucas did what he had to do in front of goal. Well, the Comets get the ball rolling once more. How will they react to this setback? Sterling. Well, the ball back with Comets now. Abadi Pelé. Christian Eriksen now. Eriksen. And that is defending of the highest order.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Well, possibilities in the centre.
It has to be. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But hang on. Offside is the decision here. Eriksen. Havertz. On to Sterling. And it's played into the centre. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Lucas. Perfect challenge. Lucas Moura. Well, high and more than a bit hopeful. He's in behind. And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front. So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Eriksen. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Hello, and here we are today underneath the Wembley Arch at one of the most instantly recognisable venues in the football world. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding, I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, they just need a win here and they're up. And what an achievement that will be. They certainly deserve it. They've been excellent.
And a look at the starting lineup for the Bears. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Thierry Henry starts with Moussa Diaby on the flanks. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And can they exploit the space out wide? Lucas Moura. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, they've got it scored. And as it stands, they're going to win promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club. Well, here we can see it again. And no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter here, deal with the danger. Otherwise, that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively.
1-0 then. Moussa Djite. And with that, the attack fizzles out. What can they do from here? Opportunity to deliver the cross. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Patrick Bamford. McKenney. And played in. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Trent Alexander-Arnold. Bruno Fernandes has it. A really sumptuous ball. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. A chance maybe from the wide position. He's in here.
Well, that should clinch it. What a big goal that is.
2-0 now, and back underway. N'Golo Conte. Theo Hernandez now. Conte. This looks promising from the Bears. But the danger averted for now. Bamford. Good looking pass. Lucas is waiting. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. And a timely intervention.
And showing fine vision.
But no, just offside.
Well, it was close, and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Intense pressure.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Oh, they might score here, Stuart. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous. Lucas Moura. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, they've gone and scored. And as it stands, they're going to win promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so.
He's in here. Oh, they've done it. And surely now, promotion in their future.
Well, that should clinch it. What a big...
Lucas is waiting. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. Oh, they might score here, Stuart.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, this should be good, Derek. They're in great form at the moment. They look a threat going forward, and they play at a really quick tempo.
This is the lineup for the home team. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Going well. And players waiting at the far post. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Lucas Moura. Can't miss, surely. And touched onto the frame of the goal. Might be dangerous. Still could be dangerous. And a time for cool heads. Pogba. Ben Yedder. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Ben Yedder. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Still alive. Danger averted for now. Lucas. Now what can they do from here? Clean challenge. Griezmann. Advantage with them. Referee says play on. Marcos Acuña. How about the cross? Leroy Sané. And it might be. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Ben Yedder. Now Griezmann. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Sergiño Dest. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And Lucas! Couldn't grab hold of it. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. And room now out on the flank. And making the move to the inside. Just fractionally wide. So unfortunate. Palinha. Well, he's given us away.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball. But their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Lucas. Lucas Moura. And clears the danger. Chance to play it in. Effective challenge. Sané. Here's Ben Yedder. Can they create something from here? Pogba. Now Griezmann. Not to be this time. Palinha. Now with Bamford. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Griezmann. Being egged on by the crowd. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. So back underway with the lead. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And yellow it is. A booking?
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Now this could be productive. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them despite the adversity they suffered earlier. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Virgil van Dijk. On to Hernandez. Leroy Sané. Lee Dong-jun. Now Griezmann. Ben Yedder. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So back underway here into the second half. And a creative look about this. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Can they keep it going? Well, it was a superb counter-attack, but no goal.
Yeah, really good play. Won the ball back well and then countered with great speed. That deserved a goal.
Steven Bergwijn. Well, no stopping him. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Lucas Moura. No, just the tackle that was needed. Chances on. Oh, a good diving save. And a short corner, let's see. Well, a textbook interception.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Mendy. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Defenders need to cover. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Griezmann. Ben Yedder. Here's Sané. Oh, a vital interception. Ben Yedder, he'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Sergiño Dest. And can they exploit the space out wide?
He's got to score! The save was a good one.
Well, nothing comes of it. And he's through here.
Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Well, here's the replay. And he shows great awareness to play this through ball, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Frimpong. Losing possession here. Valinha, Aronson. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Oh, good looking run. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Now what can they do from here? Oh, he saved it well. Now the delivery, needs to clear it. Jeremy Frimpong. Good visualization and execution. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
15 minutes left for play. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
He plays it short. Dyer. Here's Lucas Moura. Oh, he's given it. Penalty, and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. To give them the lead here.
A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Duncan. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Rodrigo.
What late excitement, and the match is level.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
now another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Bamford.
And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Well, high marks for that pass. Could play it in. A delivery towards the back post.
Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper.
Plenty of options. Fine cross into the middle.
Well, able to survive that attacking push. Duncan.
Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
Duncan.
Is it going to be Riyad Mahrez? And up for grabs off the keeper. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. Well, how about this? 4-3. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the big story.